I'm real proud of our seniors. We got a resilient group. You know, they've been a tight-knit group all the way through. You know, we've had some kids move away and do some things, but they stayed positive. They made the young kids feel, you know, a part of it right from the very beginning. And so I can't say enough good things about our seniors and the kind of leadership that they gave us.